Class was in session at Union Station today.
Frontier Schools had its annual STEM Fest for kids all across the metro. Fox 4's Tia Johnson was there and shows us some of the projects they're working on.
Yeah, students from grades kindergarten through 12th grade are here, some showing off their projects while others are learning more about STEM.
Oh, show me.
Their reactions. So like when I, you know, turn it around, they're like, oh, I'm going to barf. Because it makes them, you know, feel like really like, you know, sick in the head.
Show and tell.
You know, make sure you can see where you're going, even when you're going really far.
There was a lot of that happening at Union Station on Friday.
And I'm just going to fuse them together.
Hundreds of kids learned about STEM at the annual KC STEM Fest. The event is aimed at introducing kids to STEM and the opportunities it brings.
STEM is a great opportunity to be able to open your horizons to education and see what you like when it comes to like electricity, science, history.
Frontier Schools sponsor the event. Presenters ranged from elementary, middle, and high school students.
They really are enthusiastic about exhibiting them to people as they come through. And the kids and other people that come through, if they're kids, maybe they'll get interested in a STEM school and come to Frontier.
And this is the fourth annual KC STEM Fest. Frontier Schools said they had to cancel it in 2020 because of the COVID pandemic, but they're happy to bring it back again. Tia Johnson, Fox 4, working for you.